younger sentence.
What? That is enough for you. What? What? Now you think I'm the son of a minister or something? Okay. This is the money we agreed on here.
You will not overcharge. Don't overcharge students at my hospital. Those things shall do them where you stay and where you come from. Do not overcharge in any way. Find in this area. Actually, I don't know what it is that your friends do tell you, but it is the best place you could ever find. Am I clear? Yes. Good. For next how many years? 3 or something like that. Otherwise, as per our agreement, no ganja, no trial marriages, no hot plates. All the cook change is supposed to be done in the kitchen. Are we clear? Yes. Good. Otherwise, welcome to the hostel. Please enjoy your stay.
The hostel.
You have also arrived finally. Please be aware that you'll be sharing room number 1 with Patra. She already settled in. Otherwise, I should say, welcome to the hostel. Please have your cheese here.
Thank you, Mr.
Just call me Soba. That is what everybody calls me by.
I'm Hope Narumansi.
Hope Narumansi? Hope is a very wonderful name. Hope, if you be needing anything, the caretaker will take care of that immediately. Am I clear? Yes. Good.
Hello?
Yes. How are you?
Fine. You're welcome. Don't worry. The caretaker will take care of this as well.
Study hard.
Thank you. I thought you had clearly had me no change. Anyway, your roommate has just arrived and needs to settle in.
My what?
Your roommate.
Look, Soba, you did not tell me I'm supposed to share this room with someone else.
This is a double room like you can clearly see, and you only paid one half of the rent.
Don't I get to choose who I share it with at least?
That is perfectly okay with me. As long as you pay the full rent, then you can settle it out with whoever you want to settle in with.
Well, if he has a problem sharing with me,
I can
pay the full rent, then he finds a cheaper place.
No. I'm joking. You're welcome. I'm kawa. Very kawa with it. Very kawa.
Perfect stroke. I was clearly enjoying it, but it had to come to an end. I should say that if I hear any fighting in here, I won't hesitate, but draw all of you out. Am I clear? Yes, good. Otherwise, here is your cheese. Welcome to the hostel. Please enjoy your stay.
By the way, I'm a Dutch Jasper.
Twinomji Shabani.
Okay.
My friends call me Twin.
Please remember to live harmoniously because harmonious living is good for the society.
So,
don't insult my ancestry. I am a real Muchiga, original from Kabale.
What is the difference? Are they one and the same?
Do you come from Southern Sudan?
No. Yeah, I'm from Pakwai.
What is the difference? I thought you guys were all one and the same.
Mm-hmm. Loud public announcements. I'm not going to win you any cups.
You guys are just lucky you have the dime.
You can make excuses, but in the end, life rewards results, not excuses.
Is that why you take buns for lunch?
Dear Lord, I want to thank you for your merciful grace that has brought me thus far. Deliver me from the temptations I'm bound to face in this place. And give me the wisdom to preach your word, especially to my roommate, whom I'm yet to meet.
What is this? What is that?
What? You've never seen a kettle before?
Don't try to be smart with me. It is properly stipulated in the rules and penal code agreement of the quandants that no electrical appliances that are not allowed to say are in.
Okay, now, how are we supposed to do our cooking?
Use charcoal, paraffin, or gas. Electricity bills are very overwhelming in this part of the city, unless you are willing to meet the bills.
So that you're not going to keep spying on us like this.
I'm not spying on anybody, Odoch. I am just trying to make sure that I do my job, that the ground rules are observed. If not, Odoch, I can assure you, you're going to see so much of me. These things of yours smell like a dead rat. What is in there?
Don't speak vernacular to the caretaker.
Tell me this.
What are you staring at?
Staring? Maybe these two buffoons, but you have to forgive them. They have just changed in. Otherwise, I think this is the most opportune moment to let you guys get to know one another. Am I clear? Yes. Good. Can I pass, madam? Wonderful. Harmonious living is what is needed.
You guys look like you've all seen chicks before.
Look, me, I'm feeling you already, man. You hot like Muliro.
Excuse me, are you trying to hit on me?
Yeah. You can't blame a guy for trying. I mean, I'm just like a bee, attracted to your sweet nectar. Mm-hmm.
What's the smell?
What
you're
smell?
Smelling.
I'm not smelling. It's just some garbage I was going to throw away. You know, it's rubbish. Just
rubbish. Anyway, ladies, I'm Twine.
Jessica, I'm Kitty.
Jessica, Kitty, and...
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Hope. You must be my roommate.
Yeah, right, Hope. Why are you going through my stuff?
No, I was just trying to lift it. I didn't realize it was open.
I hope you don't have itchy fingers.
Listen, I don't even know your name.
Patra.
Patra. I'm a born-again Christian. I'm not inclined to take other people's property.
Oh, please don't give me that crap.
They gave me a unanimous vote. All of them and everybody was shouting, Twine, our man, Twine, our man. Ah. Now, what?
No.
Yes.
Patra, you need to give your life to Jesus Christ. It says here in John chapter 3.
Why am I stuck with a crazy 74 roommate?
My faith has taught me that everything goes according to God's plan. Patra, the Lord has made me your roommate so you may be delivered from your sins.
I can't stand this nonsense. I can't believe this is happening to me.
What?
I just met my roommate Hope, and she's a freaking crazy 70 like souls.
Salvation has come your way at last.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
This is not a joke. This girl has a self-proclaimed mission to save myself.
Maybe your soul does need serving.
You cleaned up.
You didn't even allow me to formally introduce myself. I am Odoich Jasper, son of a mom and...
Can I have your attention, please? My name is Hope and praise the Lord, I'm born again.
I'm going to have a bad day.
Mama Hope, Odoich Jasper is the name. And whoa, some babe you are.
You don't just need prayers. You need laying on of hands.
How come no one is paying attention to me?
You sound so insecure.
Guys, I only ask for your attention. Will you be kind enough to accord me that one simple favor?
Don't you dare start reaching to us.
Hey, guys. No, I think we are getting off on a very wrong boat here. We hardly know each other. Instead of bonding, we are engaged in this kind of agreement. Why don't we just get out, you know, hang together and, you know, I've been informed reliably by my newfound friends, Jessica and Kitty. There's a new place where we can go and have fun.
There is no way you're going to find me anywhere next to the gates of hell.
Come on, Hope. Get off that high pedestal of moral correctness and, you know, loosen up. We are trying to be a family here.
Well, I have a better suggestion. Why don't we stay right here and have the party right here?
The babe is not only hot. She also has a brain.
Finally, something we both agree on.
Ooh, trust me, there's a lot more we can agree on. Just give it time.
Anyway, since we're going to be sticking around, we can have fellowship together, right?
Oh, no.
Guys, okay. I have like the finest zingers of swallow in my room. One. Okay. Two, I'm offering 50k to top up your contribution.
I'll bring the grub.
I'll do the cooking.
You hear that? The Mulokole is on board.
Oh, where's your contribution?
Hey, relax. Things coming. I have to check my accounts first.
Girls, come, let's get the grab.
The hostel.